How to use Mac Calendar automatically open a file before an event. Step 1, select or create an event and double click. Step 2, select the alert optional and choose the custom option from the drop-down menu. Step 3, choose the open file from all of the options. Step 4, select the file from your open folder. Thank you for watching.